Sebastian. Sebastian.
Hello, Magnus. I wasn't expecting to see you alive.
And yet, here I am. I've come for you.
I knew that base from my CI days, and I knew its weak spot was the power supply. The base generator was too weak to handle the entire load, and the base had to rely on external power sources. That made things much easier.
Identify. Hostile tech. Target down.
Sebastian, all I want to know is why.
You can't be serious. Did you really believe I didn't know about your business in Batumi? Those guys gave me everything they found. It became a problem, Magnus.
But why the whole charade? Why didn't you just have me killed?
I would have. But you already had too much influence. I don't want to fight my own security service. No, Magnus. I had to destroy you first, and I did.
And for that, he leveled an entire city and killed a lot of people. Sebastian was never what you call a good guy. But this time, he really outdid himself.
Sebastian, open up, or I'll blow these damn gates to kingdom come.
The storm's over. What are you waiting for? Get inside the city.
Sebastian!
Identify. Hostile tank.
Coming for you. I entered Sebastian's stronghold. All that was left was to find my former boss and finish the job.
I was surrounded. There was almost no hope. Almost.
I need help. I can't hold out much longer.
I know. Reinforcements are on their way. We'll add this to your list of IOUs.
Of course.
Hostile PC.
So Sebastian escaped and I was still being hunted. On the bright side, being a war criminal meant not having to worry about getting my hands dirty. And you can smoke out an enemy from his Caribbean HQ with the same chlorine you stole from his own chemical plant. And here you thought you'd saved a town full of innocent people. You know the whole story. It's time to make the right decision and join my forces. So, what's it going to be?